Watch your Nico. Is at this location. Escort the Korean contact of mine into the country with a boatload of fake $100 bills.
As long as the ones he's paying us with are real, it doesn't matter.
I owe you an apology, Nico. I was dosed when you told me you killed Bucky and his boys.
Yeah, you were out of it.
I haven't felt safe since Aiden O'Malley went inside.
Who saved you?
Me, Bucky, and Aiden, we all cared about the same stuff. We came together for a cause we believed in. At least, I thought I believed in it. I was young.
This was a while ago, then.
Yeah, so Aiden got caught with something when he was somewhere he wasn't meant to be. Needless to say, he'll be inside for a time. Him and Bucky think I talked. Couldn't see no other way how he got caught. From what I hear, Aiden still rants about me to anyone who listens.
I know how it feels to be betrayed.
You got that look about you. Box boy.
Yes, I Kim. You Dedeker?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'll text you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear. Another immigrant, arriving in this city, trying to make something of himself.
Brings a tear to my eye.
When this is done, I won't have to leech off my brothers no more. This deal should mean I can take care of myself.
Providing it goes to plan.
It's in the hands of the law now.
What the fuck is this?
Think I gotta go! Use our bump to kill Tim from these fuckers! I don't give a shit if this thing's sick! We gotta protect him! I'd rather swim home tonight than come back tomorrow to die for those jokes! Got him here in one piece. That was a deal. Thanks, Nico.
Thank you, Mr. McGarry. Not such a smooth journey.
Yeah, got a bit hairy out there. Good thing you have your sea legs. I hope the rest of your time here is more peaceful. That's all you can hope for in this godforsaken world. See you around, Nico.
Don't put all the payoff up your arm, Derek.
Only place for it, me boy. Only place for it. See you soon.
It's Nico. I need the cab.
You need walk? No longer. There's a cab coming to you.
State your name, gangster.